We had a film studies project. I wanted to do a documentary. I liked the paintings by Miss Neera, so I wanted to know more about her.
Yeah, whenever I can.
Have you ever heard of the painter Neera, who has been a very recent success story?
Yeah, I had been to her exhibition also quite some time. Amongst vibrancy of all her colors, one painting I have seen which was not put up for sale. Quite interesting.
As an appreciator of art, how do you find Miss Neera's work?
It's good. It's been 6 years I am covering her exhibitions. The same bold strokes, the style same, and she has managed to retain the colors of life intact.
Our state, Bengal, can boast of great many good and talented artists, you know. I have seen some of the paintings by Neera, and I must say, Neera is a very talented painter. Her work is simply fascinating.
Have you observed any specific patterns to her works?
Yeah, it is bold, expletive and metaphoric. She has this nice painting, which is any collector's desire, but I don't think she is going to sell it.
No doubt among the young, upcoming, talented person as a Neera, as a painter, she established herself as a most promising young good Bengali painter.
Neera is a person who has been success in recent years. I have visited her exhibitions and I like all her works, and for me, her works, I can say the allegories of real life.
I hope that very near future, she will be one of our mainstream artists of India.
Ma'am, we always wanted to ask you a question. Why in all your exhibitions, one painting is always kept for display and never up for sale? What do you want to say on it?
The painting is an ensemble of what has had been my life.
It was 7 years ago.
Still lying there, are you? It was my mistake to marry a bloody handicap.
Thank God I had Manikda by my side. He has a lot of contacts, you know. It was he who got me the hat. And now Pradeep Sarkar's newest prodigy will hit the Bollywood circle very soon. Was I too harsh? You can forget all of this, you know, and just remain the way you are. I love you a lot. Now go on, get me a coffee! How many times I have to scream my lungs out? Go get yourself cleaned up, you filthy woman!
I was in a strange mess. Every night, he rightfully claimed my body, and I never winced. Still, I kept bleeding. Vineet must have had the right to be disgusted. It had been 15 months into our marriage. And I couldn't ever respond as a spouse. What could I do? I have pervasive developmental disorder. Or so Mrs. Seal always said. I could never understand why I kept bleeding from my vagina. I could only just paint. It had been the solitary activity I ever enjoyed doing, you know. Vineet always complained as to how much a pathetic vegetable I was. And I thought I would do well to illustrate one on the canvas, then go out to a party to socialize. I hate flocks of people. I was painting one for my friend Obhi. He told me he will wait for it to finish.
Neera, so this is where all your talent lies, is it? Lovely. Did I ever tell you that God made you to shine up my life? You know what day is today? Today is our second marriage anniversary. And today, I meet a very big producer from Mumbai. I think I should gift him something.
Obhi is my only friend. When I was a kid, he used to help me do homework and help me flap my hands less vigorously in school when I was appreciated by teachers. He also happens to be the person who always knew what would upset me. That day too, maybe God told him that I were to be upset.
Cheat! How did you ever manage to free yourself?
I didn't. It was Obhi who found me one day when I was being raped.
I obviously thought Vineet was being happy. He always did this when he wanted to be happy. Later, Obhi told me that this is called being raped or forcibly subjected to sex. He came to visit us one day after spending over 2 years in Delhi.
Neera! Vineet!
Zan. 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 Zan, 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 zan.
You have seen Miss Neera's work and covered them as well. How would you rate them?
I would rate them pretty highly. She started off at a time when Kolkata had a fair share of monopoly in terms of painters, their exhibition venues, etc. To make it big is still a great job. As a journalist, all I can say is that the underdog winning is always a great story. And quite surprisingly, this famous painting has never been up for sale.
You know, I've never recollected these things to anybody.
Ma'am? Ma'am, are you okay? Ma'am?
I'll get some water.
Yes.
Ma'am, ask for some help also. Ma'am?
What is your opinion on exhibitions of paintings?
I think painting exhibitions should be increased in a city like ours. Because we have this tradition about art and culture, and paintings are expressions of people's thinking and the way they've been affected by society and by culture. So I think art exhibitions are very important.
Okay. As a student, would you be interested in exhibitions of new artists?
Yeah, why not? Because new artists mean new ideas, and new ideas would spawn new thought, new kind, and they would generate good atmosphere.
Ma'am. Ma'am?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Actually, I've been ignoring my medics. You know, actually... Oh, Obi, you came too? You know, these people are so sweet. I was just telling them. I mentioned everything. I really did. I just told her everything.
In pervasive developmental disorder, a certain stimuli causes a person to overreact. If she has blurted out everything to you today, well, it was same for me when I found her on that dreaded day.
Was Vineet ever caught?
He was. We were divorced before he was sentenced to jail. Since then, it has only been my paintings and me.
Ye hariyali, ye aasman, ye ghata mere raasta.
Shut up.